A new research facility in Southwest Florida aims to stop citrus greening. This sits on State Road 29, just north of Immokalee. NBC2 Sophie Nielsen-Colding is there with an exclusive look inside the new center.
Just right now, there are about 12 different experiments happening at the groves behind the University of Florida Research Center. These trees are heavily affected by citrus greening. They're hoping this extra funding will bring them that much closer to a solution for diseases like this. Machines are putting some of the finishing touches on a $2 million expansion at this University of Florida Research Center.
The new labs are up here on the right.
Center Director Calvin Arnold is giving our crew an exclusive look at what those state dollars have paid for. Brand new laboratories to test for things like genetic resistance and enough offices to nearly double their 7-member faculty.
And they show you this beautiful lab, never been occupied, and it's yours now. That's a significant recruiting tool.
Soon they might look like this lab where Professor Kelly Morgan analyzes his data.
We'll be able to do much, much better work than we have in the past because there'll be a large number of people here to help us do experiments.
Most of his work happens just outside.
A much lighter shade of green.
In acres of diseased orange groves.
What we found is that they don't need more water, they just need water more often.
At least 5 new therapies are coming out of research done right here, hoping this new funding will help find a solution to reverse 10 troubling years of citrus disease.
We would be very excited if indeed we were the one that found the silver bullet.
The University of Florida president, as well as 6 state lawmakers, are all expected to be at tomorrow's ribbon cutting. In Immokalee, Sophie Nielsen-Colding, NBC.